Hi everyone, I'm here to talk to you about municipal corporation. A municipal corporation governs a city, town or similar entities. In India, municipal corporations govern cities that have a population of more than a million. Municipal corporations have a mayor and several councillors. It is municipal corporations that build civic infrastructure, transportation networks and provide other services using property tax revenues. Municipal corporations also receive aid from state governments. The largest municipal corporation in India are in Delhi, Mumbai, Kolkata, Chennai, Bangalore and Hyderabad. The municipal corporation structure in India is largely inherited from the British, initially rooted in the concept of self-governance. In India, even though municipal corporations have a much better understanding of local problems, state and central governments have more power to take decisions on local problems. In cities like Mumbai, even though there is a broad consensus within municipal corporations and the city on what needs to be done, decisions are made by state or central governments that are elected largely by rural voters. Even though the Housing for All mission is seen as a national mission and a central government initiative, municipal corporations often play a major role in implementation of such schemes across the world.
Thank you for watching the video. If you want us to simplify any other real estate related terms, please write in the comments section below. Hit like if you like this video and subscribe to our channel to learn more real estate jargon.